orphans are suffering from what we medical men call hypohemia. In layman's terms, it's quite simply a lack of blood.
Damn it, Doctor, I'm no idiot. I know what hypohemia is. What I want to know is what can we do about it?
To the floor for questions. Yes, in the back.
Could you explain in layman's terms how significant a breakthrough this is, please?